Nigeria Electricity Regulatory Commission will be NERC tells electricity customers of the prepaid meter before November. That is to say, may they go revisit, go update their prepaid meter, because after November cutoff go day, like people meter go day trip off if you know update them. They don't find another way to take make us the lineup now.
Nigerians, we are used to queue. And so we queue for money, we queue for PVC, queue for Vitas card, queue for fuel. So then my friend queue, I go queue, my friend go queue for fuel, station hold the five fuel. Queue. 2 hours fuel never move. Station.
Wow.
Even
to buy barbecue.
Long. And after 3 hours. Now the guy say, okay, since you don't 2 days for this queue, may go check what make the me this is not the move. And when you reach for I discover saying that church they do crusade. Now their car park now.
We go join out.
So Rajewa used to queue.
Now this way they talk now, say hey, people go upgrade now. Now another way to find money.
But from the news they say not free.
Not free. But it get what it be free for this country.
But now so they do us for
bail NIN. Bail is free. But you go draw something.
Yes, even when during NIN, they say not free now. But we reach them.
I use 4,500. Take register my own.
My own like 3,000.
What's the difference?
Distant difference. So if you're prepared meter, you get for those when get sha go and update it. That's what we have.
So prepared now don't turn to phone. Where go to upgrade?